guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome to my bedtime stories. Yes, today I'm gonna talk about about what do you want, guys? What do you want? I talk. How many girlfriend you have? How many boyfriend you have in your life? For me, guys, no boyfriend. I don't have boyfriend before, as I told you earlier. I'm married in a young age, so I didn't experience about boyfriend. I just direct only. Nobody teach me, only my ex-husband. I don't know about boyfriend, I don't know about girlfriend, what they are doing. I just surprised what's happening, and I'm married. That's why I never experienced. So I have a boyfriend long time before. After my ex-husband, I have one boyfriend, but he is a very young. He is very young, guys. So it's only 2 weeks, I think. Because I don't know how to handle a boyfriend. Because I don't know how he is young, then I don't know also how. It's a long time ago, 10 years. I'm 25 years old, 26, I think. But now I don't have boyfriend. I hope I have coming soon. Yeah, guys. All in all, I have three. Not serious. The second one is not serious because she is young, and the three is very, very, very sad story. He is died already. He is died. Not here in the world. He's in the heaven. That's all, guys. My story. How about you? How many boyfriend? How many girlfriend you have in your life? How many girl you have? Do you date every night? One girl, one guy. So crazy. Some people like that, guys. They love one night stand. I didn't experience one night stand. Not in my life, really. I don't know how. didn't experience one night stand. Only talking, like that. Chatting. Yes. So that's it, guys. Just share with you all, and I hope you like while I'm drying my hair. You know, my hair is dry already, so it's not so heavy. My hair very thin because of the spa straight. Relax, that's why. Hopefully, that's all, guys. Thank you very much. I hope some people can relate my story about my life, more information in my life. And if you watch my September vlogs, I introduce myself as I am, and just if you are. If you want to know about me, so just check out my blog September because I started blogging in September, but this account is I make it my son make it for me because I don't know how. Yes, I need it in a POAA when I coming back here, so my son make me a Google account, then I use in YouTube. So you can see I'm joining in May 2018, but I'm starting blogging September, October, November, December. 4 months. I am 4 months in YouTube. So thank you for subscribing my channel, guys. I hope you can understand my English because I'm not speaking well English. Just trying my best. Because you know, guys, I want to speak Tagalog, but my translator also, he cannot understand what I'm saying. So no point. So it's rather I speak English better, because if I speak Filipino, my translator cannot read my words because I'm a Bisaya, that's why. The accent, sometimes the translator is saying nonsense. So thank you very much for watching my channel. Stay tuned my channel, guys, don't change. Thank you. Bye-bye.